First reaction was, I cleaned that car this morning and there it is. Actually smashed up the old tree, just took it out, and you know, it happens. It's now,
what about your neighbour's car? I mean, your car's been pretty much in one piece, or close to it. Your neighbour's car hasn't fared as well.
No, my neighbour. I'm going to have a chat with her tomorrow morning. She did have a word to me. She said, I'm going to get a service tomorrow morning. And do you know what? She doesn't need to get a service because it's pretty smashed up to me. So
I can tell you now, a mechanic's going to have a little bit of trouble fixing that car.
Listen,
what's your mechanical experience like? And
my mechanic is going to look at it and go, you know what? There's nothing we can do about this. But listen, it's gone. And hey, it's Mother Nature. That's what it's on to it.
So you've told your neighbour, what was her reaction?
She was pretty shocked in one way, and the only thing she could think about was she had a bouquet of flowers in the back of the car, which I think is now pretty much gone, so, hey, listen.
Yeah, well, I walk by here all the time, so I've never really expected one of these big trees to fall down anytime soon, so, especially on like a car like that.
Yeah, especially like just getting out of the cab then and then seeing a tree falling down is pretty big shock. Like, old tree as well. Surprised it would happen.
Now, we haven't spoken to the owner of the car, but what's your opinion of the car?
Absolutely wrecked.
You'd be pretty spewing.
Oh, no. What paper? What else are you going to do?
Camera's not good.